I think every goalie in the NHL after what happened to Jonathan Quick last night is going to really be paying a little extra attention. Tough thing for Quick last night. Here's Hertl again. Oh, does it? He scores again. And what a goal. Wow.
Because I want to let that speak for itself.
19 years of age, that's confidence.
That's a high level of skill. I'm speechless, Brett. Speechless.
I got a smile. He's made me smile over here. I'm just loving that. Look at the parents, his girlfriend.
His fourth goal. He has 6 goals in the Sharks' first 8.5 periods.
Wow. 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 The speed, the skill, the confidence.
Desjardins. And Strawman with it again for the Rangers. 4th goal of the game for Tomas Hertl. And his 6th of the season to make it 8-2 on the 45th shot on goal of this game by the San Jose Sharks. And we have never seen anything like this that I can recall at SAP Center.